High School in the Triad has a few new security measures in place now following a rape investigation on campus. The Guilford County School District says it isn't revealing the details of their new security plan at High Point Central, but they do tell us there will be more building and ground sweeps in place. Tavia Whitehead has been accused of raping and assaulting a 14-year-old student. According to arrest warrants, the attack happened under a stairwell at school.